When we designed the SimpleLink CC2340 wireless MCUs, we aimed to make them the easiest to use Bluetooth devices on the market. I brought some friends with me today to test that theory. Let's meet them. I'm here with
Aditi.
All right, and I have
Mason
and
Landon.
And today we're going to make a Bluetooth low energy connection with the CC2340. Do you want to walk me through it?
Yeah.
You guys want to get started?
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
So first I'm going to open the emulator. This is the emulator. This one is small. The launch pad is big. And here is a USB cable. So first what we have to do is we have to connect the emulator to the launch pad.
Awesome, nice work.
Then we have to connect this big part of the cable to the computer. Then we need to do the small part of the cable on to this side of the emulator. This will glow once you did it. So now we need to get the computer ready. And after we set up the computer, it is important that we have to restart our emulator.
Can you help me with the phone? Because I want to send you a message.
Yes. So what you have to do is first press connect on the LP-EM-CC2340R5.
Okay.
Next. Then you have to scroll all the way down and press custom surface.
Okay.
Then you have to press right. Press right value.
Okay.
And change hex to text.
Okay. All right, so now it's ready to send you a message.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna send you a cool message.
What did it say?
It said cool message.
Oh, he literally sent you a cool message. All right, I'm gonna send it, don't look. All right, I sent it.
What's your favorite animal?
A green anaconda? No way, that's a scary animal.
Not scary.
I like a dog or something.
Dogs are my 1.5.
Okay, that's pretty good. Well, that's awesome. So you basically set up a Bluetooth low energy connection from the board to the phone so that I could send a message and then you could send one back. See, it's that easy with the CC2340.
Go to ti.com to get started.
Thanks, everybody.